each generation has a spokesman. It just so happened that the two main spokesmen for our generation was Charlie Parker and me. Now, everything that comes into the music comes through these guys. Because they playing in that style, even if it's something that he hasn't played.